was past a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot, and there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. I order summer lingers through September in Camelot, Camelot, Camelot. I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8, the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for